I have here an album on the London label of England's newest hitmakers. Young men call themselves the Rolling Stones. So this is what you've been waiting for, young people. Here they are now, the Rolling Stones.